Are you a VS Code user? Have you ever wanted to look at your database right from within the app? If so, I've got an extension you should check out. Let's jump in and take a look. In VS Code, open the command palette and go to install extensions and then search for DevDb. And this is what we're looking for. DevDb is a zero config VS Code extension that auto-loads your database. So we're going to install it, and then we're going to close out all of these, and open up Command Palette again, and go to Toggle DevDb. And from here, this is our connection options. By default, it includes SQLite, MySQL, and Postgres. On this machine, I do not have Postgres, so it's not even going to recommend, you know, I connect to it, because that would make no sense. But the MySQL and Postgres, if you're using Laravel, it auto-configures, so it reads your config files. It knows how to connect, which is super nice. So in this case, I'm using Laravel MySQL, so I'm just going to hit connect, and that's it. You're connected to your database. It's right in the bottom. You can click on a table, for instance, categories, and then you can filter by the columns. You can filter the data from the columns. You know, you can see everything. You can also come over here to the right and load the schema. It has a prettify and a wrap option. And then if you click the little gear icon for the settings, let me drag this down. It has a light and a dark mode, and there's the light, and of course dark, you know, depends on which theme you're using. The theme I'm using here is called Darkula. But what's really cool is, let's open up a model, let's say article. If you have CodeLens turned on and enabled, you get this little link here right above the class that says view table. So if you click on that, it'll load the articles directly below. Pretty cool. And then take this a step farther. Let's say you're, you know, anywhere within your app and you have a like an Eloquent query. Right here I'm grabbing all the link models for a user. So if I right click on the link, I can come down and click open table at cursor in DevDB, and there you go, it loads right into it. So this is a pretty neat little app. You know, it's a free install, it runs quick, and basically gives you a quick overview of your database. Give it a try, let us know what you think in the comments. Also, let me know what your favorite package is, that way we can cover more VS Code extensions in the future. Thanks for watching.